Breaking the blockade. We have succeeded in beating back first the Vikings and then the Mayas. But what have we gained by our efforts? The two tribes have now allied themselves in the hope that what they were unable to accomplish alone, they can accomplish together. Our soldiers are stronger and more experienced with two battles behind them. But victory can only be ours if our planning and coordination are flawless and Fortuna smiles upon us. The she-wolf is agitated. The priests report that she is ever on the prowl, her flanks mangy and reeking of decay. This dream certainly augurs ill. We must be prepared for the worst.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.